few things planned for today. First of all, I'm going to take this bottle. I will be dissolving a sheet of Viton, which is a rubbery material. This will dissolve slowly using methyl ethyl ketone because it's a better solvent than acetone. I've put a rubber septum on this. I'll leave this to sit for as long as it takes, possibly several days. Glacial acetic acid. Break the tip of the ampule. The tip is broken. You do not want to breathe the bromine. This is my trick of putting blue tack.
Windows open, gas mask is on.
Thank you. has been filtered. It is dialuminum hexabromide. It's a hygroscopic salt and it's dissolved in water. The bromine has been driven off. We still need to evaporate the rest of the acetic acid. You can see it raining little particles in there. At least I can. Oh, thousands of little droplets. This is our end product. Bromophenol blue. We will make an alcoholic solution. On the left, we have our phenol red. On the right, we have our bromophenol blue. And here we have some sodium hydroxide.